All right, so I curled the 30s, the 50s, the 60s. I'm ready for the fucking 75s. I'll throw some straps on for heavy dumbbell curls, just because the action of kind of twisting them and just doing the whole fucking thing. By the time I put down the weight, I feel like I've got a fucking forearm pump. So strapping in kind of takes my forearms out of the equation.